That's quite good, children.
Through the glass cupola at the top. So workmen were sent up to make the repairs, and when they came down, they said they thought they could see some colour coming through the white dome. So they sent up some art experts, and they suggested there's definitely something there. So over a period of 9 months, they took off 12 layers of white paint and varnish to reveal the panels that you see today. Now, we have no idea why it was painted white. We don't know whether they went out of fashion, whether it was to reflect more light down. We've still got
the photographs. The site was just painted. But 4 days later, you got an invoice for 20
pounds. I've seen some of them, some of them
are
anti-churchill.
Yeah, I think there's some of them
had a magical trust. This is the door of for nowhere.
The anteroom.
It's beautiful, this one. The wall. The bed is so high, yeah? They must be very tall people, or they have to have a step. See, the bed is too high. It's almost my waist. You have to jump off there.
Thank you.
autumn. It's autumn now. Thank you.